Hey Steph, it's me. I didn't have enough time to answer your question, but I guess I can do it briefly. As far as why are straight guys jealous of gay guys, I would probably just... Oh my god, Dr. Phil, shut the fuck up.
Let me think about this for a second. I don't really know.
We're probably just jealous because a gay guy can get a lot more attention from a girl and be more important in the girl's life than a straight guy can be caught.
Really, Mary, could you talk any more boringly?
The gay guy truly is the girl's friend because there's absolutely nothing that they want from her except for a friendship. Because, I mean, a gay guy doesn't need sex or anything from the girl or anything else. He just wants an honest friendship, and most straight guys aren't in it for that.
Throw up in my mouth.
They're in it for all the wrong reasons. I said most. There are a few out there that want a relationship, whatever. But when a gay guy is talking to a straight girl or like talking...
If you talk for one more second, I'm gonna stab myself in the throat.
To one of his really close girlfriends, you know, it's honest. It's legit. It's faithful, if you want to call it. Because they're not in it for sex. They're not in it just to play the girl. They're in it for friendship. And, I mean, what else could you ask for?
If you talk for one more second, I'm gonna stab myself in the throat.
A gay guy and a straight girl could have the perfect relationship if the guy wasn't gay. And that's why straight guys are jealous. Because they can never live up to the standards or make a girl feel the way a gay guy does. Because a gay guy knows everything to say.
Stephanie, when I think about you, I touch myself. Not really.
He knows everything. You don't have to worry about a gay guy saying the right thing to a girl because he always knows what to say. He always knows what to say. That's just how it works, guys. Straight guys be jealous. It's okay.
Stephanie, we've officially been apart since Sunday. I don't think I like it. I have decided to kidnap you. Wait, should I be putting this on Facebook or YouTube or whatever the fuck I'm talking about?
It's been so long that I haven't seen your face. Trying to be strong, but the strength I have is washing away.
At the end of the day, long, when the sun goes away, we're still apart, and we're best friends.